Introduce yourself. Who's here with us?
All right, so I'm here with Coach Hernandez from Raw Talent Boxing.
Where are you guys out of?
Costa Mesa.
Orange County. The last county in Orange County. Five more minutes, I'm in San Diego.
Okay. That's all right. So what do you got going on today?
Tell us who's here and what they're doing here today.
I got my dad, Vernon, my mom, Lori.
Are they sparring?
Each other.
So I got Isaac. He just had his first victory here today.
Congratulations.
He's a coming fighter, so I took him down to Hector a few times.
I thought that was Caleb Plant from far.
Yeah, Caleb Plant. He's my fighter too. That's Aaron Rojo right here.
What's up, Aaron? So tell me what's going on here. What am I watching?
Yes.
But smokers are illegal, kind of, right now. So
you can still win a title.
Okay, so what is this?
So this is a point system match.
Does it happen all over the world, all over the county? Like, does it come to your gym?
I believe this is something new that they're doing. So it's just right here in California.
Oh, it's a new promotion kind of.
Yeah, it's right here.
Okay, so basically you spar and you get a trophy for
You get a trophy, yeah. But they say no knockouts. But I'll tell you this: the first two fights, when I first came in, there were two knockouts.
Oh, of course, because you got to go. I mean, they don't count a knockout or a knockdown.
Of course.
It's basically the old school point system.
Absolutely. You know what I mean? So I think it's good. You know what I mean? I've always been a fan of going in there, but I said, why not? You know, just get the guy's experience. Why not? If some of these kids here, they can crack.
The most people do it. Do they have experience or no?
Believe it or not, I got to say some of them do. It's like 50-50. They go in and say, oh, I have got experience. But you see them.
They have no experience.
You know, experience, but some guys do have experience. You see them.
But do they come with their mouthpiece ready?
Yeah, all ready to go. They come take your Vaseline, cups, everything. It's just a little more lenient with what you can wear. You can wear a shirt, you know, it's a bit more, no shirt. So.
And how long is each round?
2 minutes. You get two three-minute rounds.
Yes,
sir. So,
and you come back here every year just for this?
Yeah, well, this is actually my second one, because I'm usually with USA Boxing, like Hector and stuff like that.
Yeah.
I do that with them, so this is my first time bringing up guys like that are wanting to compete that are not ready. I said, you know what, let's go ahead and beat this competition to see how you do.
Okay, so who is the pound-for-pound king of boxing right now?
You know what, I'm going to say Terrence Crawford, and then after that, Gervonta Davis, because I know you like Gervonta.
Who doesn't like Gervonta Davis?
Gervonta Davis, the GOAT, man.
Who do you want to see him fight next?
I want to see him fight Pitbull again. Pitbull.
What happens in that fight?
I think Pitbull got it the next fight. Pitbull got Gervonta. I say no because, again, Tank's only human. He had a messed up hand, and that thing was bad.
He had a broken hand in
a
fight.
And he still beat him by a split. I think it would be a knockout.
Okay, Rolly just called out Pitbull. Who wins?
Rolly versus Pitbull? Pitbull, all the way. Pitbull.
With who?
Rolly's.
Rolly and Pitbull?
Yeah.
I'll give it to Pitbull.
Pitbull just called out Ryan. Ryan and Pitbull.
Pitbull with Ryan.
Is that your
Ryan.
Favorite fighter?
With Ryan? No, he's not my favorite fighter.
I got Ryan.
No, but with Pitbull versus Ryan, I think Pitbull got it.
I think Ryan just can outbox him.
I don't think the style works with Ryan, though. Ryan,
I think the guy he just beat, who's the guy Ryan just beat? The dude from Mexico? The one Ryan just beat. That guy has the same style as Pitbull. Does that come forward, you know, come in with your head? I think, and then Ryan, I mean, he struggled a little bit, but he got him out of there. And he's a favorite guy.
Oscar Duarte.
Oscar Duarte, yeah.
He was very good. He's a big puncher.
He's a big guy, too. I just think that Ryan's size overwhelmed him. You know what I mean?
So, Canelo Benavidez, who wins?
I got Canelo.
Canelo
based on experience. Canelo, who do you got? Canelo or Benavidez?
I think Canelo. Okay, go ahead.
So I got Canelo. I was asked this on the Standing Eight podcast. They said, I think that Benavidez is not going to bring something to Canelo that he hasn't seen before. What do you think?
It's a great fight. What about Canelo? They're talking about Jamal Charlo.
I got Canelo. Canelo, same way. Same way. So.
Okay, so we're right here. It's Point Boxing Sparring Circuit.
Yes,
so they travel all over the world, all over the nation.
Sometimes some people come. It's not as big as the amateurs, but you will get guys that come from like maybe like Vegas or stuff like that. They're starting to do it nationwide now.